with the opening quarterfinal of the Liam Brussels Memorial. Killallen Star was away smartly. The five cockier confident up on the outside as they go into the opening bend. It's Killallen Star that leads round. Cockier confident to the outside in second place. Two and third is Ross Hill Test. Down the back straight with the three trying to close hot contest. Up front the one is Swamp Test. Killallen Star to the outside. Cockier confident goes on. Goes a couple of lengths to the good from Ross Hill Test in second place. Having it in the turn for home, Shane Divley's cockier confident out in front. Is the dog named after the owner? I don't know, but he won by 2.5 lengths. Three in second place is hot contest in a time of 29-14.